The storm also caused problems for drivers along I-40. State police say they responded to several crashes along the interstate from Santa Rosa to Clines Corners. Parts of the interstate had to be shut down, causing, as you see, major backups.